Good afternoon and welcome to the Cathedral of St. Philip. My name is Caroline Robinson and I am the organist and associate choir master here at the Cathedral. Thank you so much for being here today, either in person or online, to watch this wonderful recital and hopefully afterwards stay for Choral Eucharist for the Feast of the Presentation. Thank you so much to Lowell Jax for supporting and making this series possible, as well as the Friends of Cathedral Music for their additional support. We're happy to be having these recitals every week in person and online, and they are saved afterwards on our Facebook pages and website so you can share them with friends and family. Today's recitalist is James Kealey, who comes to us today from Rochester, New York, where he serves as Associate Director of Music and Organist at Third Presbyterian Church in Rochester, where he works with Peter Dubois, and together they manage the big choir there, and James works with the young singers as well. James is also a doctoral student at the Eastman School of Music, where he studies with David Higgs. He is originally from England and worked in cathedrals over there, and he held positions at Chester, Blackburn, Wells, and Sheffield cathedrals, so he's thoroughly knowledgeable about the Anglican tradition. And he's a wonderful organist and presents a great program today, which will begin with the first movement from Elgar's Organ Sonata in G major, and then Church Bells Beyond the Stars by Cecila McDowall, and Humoresque by Rochelle Laurin, so two living composers on today's program, followed by two pieces from the French tradition, Choral from Symphonie Romane by Charles Widor, and then ending with the finale from the Sixth Symphony of Louis Vierne. Thank you so much for attending today, and I hope you enjoy this recital.